Welcome once again to the 1000 Curiosities channel. Have you ever seen a beetle with massive antler-like jaws and wondered what it is? Meet the stag beetle, one of the most fascinating and mysterious insects on Earth. With its striking appearance and unique behaviors, this tiny creature is a true marvel of nature. Today, we're diving deep into the world of stag beetles, uncovering their secrets, their role in the ecosystem, and the threats they face. Stay with us as we explore the life of these incredible beetles. Stag beetles belong to the family Leuconidae, a group of beetles known for their large, curved mandibles that resemble the antlers of a stag. These mandibles are primarily found in males and are used in combat to establish dominance over rivals. There are over 1,200 species of stag beetles worldwide, with varying sizes and colors, from glossy black to reddish brown. The largest species, Leuconis cervus, can grow up to 8 centimeters, 3 inches long, making it one of the biggest beetles in Europe. Stag beetles have a fascinating life cycle. It all starts with an egg, which hatches into a larva, a creamy white C-shaped grub that spends years underground feeding on decaying wood. After 3 to 7 years, depending on species and climate, the larva pupates and undergoes metamorphosis into an adult beetle. But here's the catch. Adult stag beetles only live for a few weeks to a few months. Their main goal? To find a mate, reproduce, and continue their legacy. Male stag beetles engage in fierce battles over mates, using their oversized jaws to push and wrestle their opponents. While these battles look intimidating, they rarely result in serious injury. Though they may look like miniature monsters, stag beetles play a crucial role in the ecosystem. Their larvae help break down dead wood, turning it into nutrient-rich soil that supports plant growth. As nature's recyclers, they speed up the process of decomposition, which benefits forests, woodlands, and gardens. Plus, they provide a vital food source for predators like birds, hedgehogs, and bats. Despite their importance, stag beetles are facing serious threats. Habitat destruction, deforestation, and urbanization have significantly reduced their numbers. Since their larvae depend on rotting wood to survive, the removal of dead trees and old logs from forests is a major problem. In some parts of the world, stag beetles are even collected and sold as pets, further threatening their populations. Conservation efforts are now underway to protect these unique insects by preserving their habitats and raising awareness about their importance. Want to help stag beetles thrive? Here's what you can do. Leave dead wood in your garden. Stag beetle larvae rely on rotting logs for food and shelter. Support conservation projects. Organizations around the world are working to protect stag beetles and their habitats. Spread awareness. Educate others about the importance of stag beetles and why they need our help. By taking these small steps, you can play a role in preserving these incredible creatures for future generations. The stag beetle may be small, but its impact on the environment is enormous. From their dramatic battles to their vital role in breaking down dead wood, these beetles are truly nature's tiny warriors. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of stag beetles, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing nature content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on 1000 Curiosities channel.